Alright, looks like we got another game. Yeah, we do. We're back here. I've declared the month of August to be Sandbagger Series Month, and we're playing on my new Not Sandbag account at One Dawn. And I like my opponent's opening. Ooh, alright, never mind. Interesting choice. What is my opponent doing here? We need a name for this game. I want to have all these Sandbagger games have, like, truly unique names. So far we got the Waffle Game, and then we got the Sand... No, not the... Sorry, the Sexy Game. What should the name of this game be? Maybe we'll play a few more moves and then decide what the board looks like, and then name the game after that. Two major options here for white here, or Attach. Both are good. Both have drawbacks and disadvantages. Here, I feel like, let's just take some profit. And granted, this is very optimistic profit. Ooh, we're playing that one. I think my opponent will be able to deal with this if I play here right now. Let's just try it. This, I should play over here. But, you know, this is... let's be a little bit more aggressive than usual. And yeah, black will build some thickness. Black should play here. That's a really big white corner though. Like this just... actually this kind of transposes back to a Joseki. Like one of the, is it 5-3 or 4-5-4 Josekis? I can't remember which one. Or maybe it's even the 3-3 Joseki. I don't remember. But either way, you know, that's a big that's a big corner for a lot of thickness and strength. Yeah, black's very strong here. Let's just jump out. And this is one of those games where if this was an even game, I'd be actually quite worried because of the strength. Yep, black's black here. Because this is a sandbagger game, I'm kind of anticipating my opponent being more timid about what's going on here, like is actually less happy about the number of points I've accumulated, right? Because this is already, I already have over 20 points in the bank. Granted, actually this almost makes 20 points too if he takes Gotei here, so maybe it's not so good. But yeah, he does, this is over-concentrated too, so I don't know what he should do. I don't really know. This was a little optimistic. But I'm not unhappy. All right, so what is this game going to be called? This is going to be called the the Runnin' with the Devil game, the Van Halen game. Yeah, that's a move. I want to play here and here. But I don't really want to do that until black commits to this. So what do I do? Do I just jump out? Oh, that feels so ugly. I don't just want to jump out. Jumping out is for suckers. Like, once black commits to these points, then I'm going to reduce them from the outside, right? But until black does that, right? That, like, I still have the option to come down here. And if I want to come in here, I don't want to give black a bunch of extra strength to attack me. So, oh man, we're doing this thing. All right, how much trouble am I gonna get into if I just play here right now? It can't be too much. That's the spirit. I'm not really happy with the Running with the Devil name. We need a better name for this game. Let's call this the Broccoli Game. And not for any particular reason, but if you have some I did eat some tempura fried broccoli yesterday. I think that's my reasoning that I was quite happy with. Of course, what can you tempura fry that you wouldn't be happy with? Not a lot. Yeah. But yeah, tempura fried broccoli, very good. Very good. Do recommend. Okay. I'm just feeling pretty happy here. If I can just settle this in the corner, this outside feels very over-concentrated. White would need to attack this and profit quite a bit to make up for this corner loss and this corner loss. Maybe black can still just seal and build this into something quite large. And that can also be a path to victory. But in the meantime, Feels like black's territory is very hollowed out. When you have these center positions that don't really make points, it's really important to use them for attacking. And black's kind of doing that, right? By just jumping out here and forcing this white group to try to live next to this giant thickness. But at the same time, it's very unclear for how black will actually, seal the deal, right? How is black really going to make this attack severe? Not clear. Not clear. There's just a lot of bubbly space in here for white to get eye shape. The robots, they all like to play very close attachment moves, right? They don't like having this bubble of space right in between these two thicknesses. Is this what we're doing? What are we doing? What did you decide? As far as I can tell, Black wants me to live over here. Is that how this is going to turn out? Are you going to take the outside? Oh, I guess, yeah, this move looks best. Maybe? Okay. Two, three, four, one, two, three, four. I can't quite play this one. Yep, all right, that connection's good. So I'm gonna live on this side, real small. But this also, if I actually, this may not be really, this could be really bad for black, right? Because if I make a small group here and I get to attach here and link up, that's a really terrible result for black. Really, you black, I think in order to win this game, black really needs to keep whatever group ends up being over here separated from this one. If the two get to link up, even if I take a few extra, a few fewer points than I would normally be entitled to, it's a very big strategic win. Yeah, I really can't win the game. All right, so we just capture the stone. And black still has some problems. Kind of feels like he needs to push through. Yeah. I am tempted to just take and then link. Like, really would not feel wrong. But this is also a really important shape point. If I take, can he take the outside at all, or can I just cut? That's really the only question. Yeah, doing this move is big. Let's play this one. Let's play this one. But taking and linking here is, if I can, if he allows me to do that, is better. I don't think he would allow it. I don't think he'd allow that to happen. Oh, this is a little dangerous. You're leaving a lot of Aji behind here. This is very dangerous, Black. I don't think your mother would approve of this. I can play this, right? No problem. Maybe a little problem. Let's just play this. This Hane gives Black a lot of issues, but I think he just has just exactly enough liberties to handle it all. Let's just see what you want. Again, white for white to get a completely connected, solid, alive group here makes this a very difficult game for black. And if I can do it in Sente, it's kind of like game over, right? If white ends up living here in Sente, white just plays here and it's like an 80% win for white or something like that, I assume. I mean, I'm trying to pretend I'm the robot. I think that's what I do in all these videos, right? At this point, I'm just pretending in my own head that I am the robot. And of course, I'm not the robot. The robot's so much better. Yeah. So anyway, this is the broccoli game. So here's the thing, though. I really like the florets of broccoli. Like, broccoli stems kind of suck. I think if everybody just ate broccoli and it was just the little florets, especially, with some garlic seasoning or even some melted cheese, Like, everyone just loved broccoli. Like, broccoli would be just the bee's knees. But I think it's the stems. That's the thing that people hate about broccoli. This is just a thing, right? This is a thing. Yeah, I should be reading this more. Yeah, the one problem when I play these sandbagger games is that I tend not to take them super serious in the reading. Like, I tend to read about four or five moves and like, oh, okay, that's a variation that works for me. So my opponent does play a variation that I didn't read out. It's always a nice surprise. Nice being a very subjective term here. I don't know what's actually best for black. I mean, this feels like the natural follow-up, right? But when we do this co-lock kind of thing, and that co-lock thing is more than just a thing, because it lets me push out. And that push out makes this cut good and this turn good. Okay. Any other choices? I can't descend, right? Descending, real bad idea. Do I just co right now? He does have co threats. Doesn't matter. I feel like pushing out and then coing is better. No, we gotta co right now. His best co threats in this corner to take it all back. Man, I really wish I could push out and then start this co. That would be grand. All right, we got into ourselves. This is a little bit of a mess. This is a little bit of a mess, actually. So here's the real lesson, like him not pushing here, which if you guys noticed, all these Q players probably were staring at this move, thinking black would push here and force me to take, was the best thing he did all game. Like, that was super solid. Man. Dirt, dirt, dirt. This is kind of like a move, right? Do, do. Cut, Atari, take. This is co. I'm gonna lose this corner. I'm just gonna lose that corner. But he's just gonna be destroyed over here too. So I'm assuming this will be okay. Is there a way for me not to lose this corner? Like, as my I can actually no, actually I can use this as a threat, right? No, he should play here now, start the co. Yeah, he just yeah, okay, so that's this is how this works. He's gonna tar here, I'm gonna take, he's going to threat here. I need to finish the co. Then he needs to take. Maybe I threaten its other co and try to live small here, let him take that. Yeah, this corner isn't actually as destroyed as I thought because he gets this move. So, well. Either way, I still have a solid group on the right-hand side of the board. I just lose all my profit. Is he thinking about connecting? Oh man. If he connects, that actually makes everything real easy for me. No, okay. He is entitled. All right, he's gonna play here. This one. This one. Or maybe this one. I'm not sure if they're one's better or the other. They kind of do the same. Oh no, this one's definitely way better. Yeah, you have to take this one. This one. This one. This is your move. This is the only way you get enough profit to make this worth it. This is the move. Come on, Mr. Broccoli. You play this or you resign. I don't see any other options for you. Yeah, the stone isn't quite as good. Because he has this sente move for this cut. This is unfortunate. Still really useful though. Actually makes anything I do over here kind of work. So the stun's really useful, but it doesn't work directly after I win this ko. So it feels like I have to try to negotiate something in this corner and then play over here. All right, Mr. Broccoli, what do we got? 30. All right, you're just gonna go to your Biyomi. Fine. All right, you take your minute. We'll drink some tea. Yeah, so we got month of August. We'll do this broccoli game, and so we did the sexy game. We did the waffle game. I wonder what next sandbagger game will be called. Oh, really? Do you think? How do I feel about this? I just take. I feel great about this. He was too attached to his own points. Like, so now it makes this stone look bad, but now this wall is really doing nothing. So I think we just come here. What's bigger, this or this? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So actually, this is about 20 points. But our central influences kind of cancel out, and actually mine's potentially... not sure actually who's better. It feels like mine's stronger, but he still has some Aji.
9, 8.
Yeah, certainly taking sense. When we each have one stone on the right-hand side of the board, and I get to play the first move on this side, this feels very good. Oh, that's what a nice pincer. Although this cut isn't as good now that he's made these exchanges. This is just counter pincer or corner, counter pincer or corner. Arguably, I could try. I could just over concentrate him, but I'm still hoping for some Aji. In the waffle game, I kind of made the same mistake though, without just taking what was entitled to me and then playing. But c'est la vie. I don't know. What do we do here? Feels like corner. Ugh. Feels like corner. You should play this way. That's a big top. And I have both corners on the right, but they're both low. So that's a little... like that is a strategic win for him. You should play there. Oh, we played the wrong one. All right, good. Good. He left us with some Aji here. I wonder if it's even worth just... I should wait. Let's take this first. Oh, yeah, he's gonna do all the things. All right, he's gonna make a huge area here at the top. Let's start asking some questions. Yeah, I need this. So even though he didn't take over this corner, this move is maybe better than I give it credit for, just because it actually effectively kills off this stone. That's the wrong move there, dude. You should have Hanayed here. Yeah, so now you can kind of, well, I don't know, he probably wouldn't have played this way, of course. What? You're going to cut now? So why exchange this? There's no reason to exchange this. Yeah, if we can save this, we're still in really good shape, but you should maybe cap it here. It's really tough. To get in here. Like, there's mischief to be had, but I'm very, very weak. I might even just dodge and take the right-hand side. Play move here, maybe.
5, 4, 3.
He's kind of already under time pressure.
1, 0.
All right.
2 overtimes left.
2 Biyomis, Mr. Broccoli. This move feels pretty good, actually. This feels real deep, but creates a lot of mischief really quickly. Especially since he didn't Hane here. This Hane is a really big difference in terms of how much operations white can do. Okay, that's a strong one. Can I play here? Oh man. Do I just come in gently? This is strong, so I can play pretty far in here. How much does he have to back off? A lot, actually. Let's just play there. See if I can just reduce this way. I got so much Aji here and here. This is probably too gentle. The robot, if I put this in the robot afterward, the robot's gonna yell at me for playing such a soft move. I'm just hoping to reduce this in something like Sente. Okay. Alright. I said there was Aji before. Can there be Aji now? Okay. Okay. This is maximum broccoli. Going for maximum broccoli here. Oh man. Oh yeah, so if you haven't noticed, this Taijum now like screws up on my screen. I don't know why. I don't know how to fix it. We'll leave little extra points. I'm sure that's annoying some of you. I'm sure there's gonna be people out, OCD people, who are like, you have little squares over the edge of your board. And I go, yeah, I know, I have no idea why. Can't do anything about it. This is just asking me to do this, right? So let's do it. Let's give the man what he wants. You always give the people what they want. I'm just gonna put a stick in the middle of this carnage. Alright, this black move, I have to have a plan for this black move, which I do not have right now. I'm going on the assumption that I can find some eye space here. After this move, now it gets a lot tougher. This Hani was very helpful. This feels good, right? Can I play this way? Alright, I know. Now that I know, I'm not going to be playing this move, right? Do we decide that? I should play this one immediately? I think so. Still, he makes kind of one eye. All right, we'll play this one. We have maximum broccoli here. Eat your vegetables, kids. This is still a type of move that's really hard for him to answer. Like, just going over here is such a gamble. Like, cutting this off. Might have all this potential space for eyes. Like, it feels correct, right? Playing one of these. Probably this one. Oh, he's gonna play that one first. Alright. You are entitled to do that. Okay. How scared are we of this? Pretty damn scared. Pretty damn scared. Alright. Do we get out once and then threaten to come back? Play more later. I'm really scared of this move. I don't think I can live. Kind of scared. So let's just push out. Can we play here? Kind of feels good. Kind of feels like the wrong point, though. I just want to live in here. What's the sequence of moves? Let me just live in here. Because that's what I want. I'm going to guess it's not this way. It's not that hard to guess. Man, do.
Overtime countdown has begun.
I think we just run out. All right. I would like. This cut. Yeah, he's out here. So this cut really doesn't do much. Just threatens more cuts that he can defend. I can play there, and then he can just defend all the cuts. So
9, 8, 7.
I mean, find a way to threaten to threaten to cut.
4, 3, 2.
How do we do that?
1, 0.
See, on his last Byo-Yomi. Of the three games, I think this is the Sandbagger game I'm least comfortable. By far, actually. Like, here to me, it's still, like, in my head, I don't know if that's true in reality, I'm sure the robots have a different view, but in my head, this game still feels very even. Like, I do not know what's going to happen. Ooh, alright, it's going to continue. Are we sure? This is a good idea for him? It's like, I kind of want to go back to making maximum broccoli.
9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4.
All right, I'm out. Now we're definitely out. We should just go back and take his points. Oh man, I chickened. I need to play another move or two in here. That might have been too big. Kind of chickened. There's so many little cuts. Like,
the
this
last
is.
Overtime.
Oh man, what are you doing? Okay, I'm still out. If he attacks me again, we're going back in. If he defends, I'll just take this. I really didn't even ask. Like, I was just asking to reduce him down to the fifth line. Like, I wasn't even asking for very much.
The last overtime.
He's got time pressure, though.
8, 7, 6, 5.
Jackass. All my opponents, such jackasses. All right, going in. Need more broccoli. Eat your broccoli, kids. Yeah, okay, he's just gonna take that. That's good. This is an overplay, yes. Not really. Only kinda. This is good, this is good. Alright, I think we just take another big point. So in the end, we kinda compromised. How many points does he actually have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22. So he's got 40 points there. It's like 45-ish, you know, for being
the last overtime.
Real honest. That's not small. Attach. All right, fine. You can attach. I am not entirely unhappy about this attachment. Like, if he really wants to reduce me here, that's great. I've already got 12. Yep, that's good. We keep fighting? I think we keep fighting. The double Hane in the middle of the board. All right, there you go. There's my compromise. You can go do whatever you want down here. Go do whatever you want. Looks like cut and attack and just, or yeah, he's got to do an all-out attack. Take this cut, Atari maybe.
The last overtime.
That feels pretty good for him.
9, 8, 7, 6, 5.
Oh, no, okay. Connect. You can go make a mess down here. That's what the deal always was. Yep. I never offered you anything different. That was the deal. I can let you mess up the corner and let me kill this again, right? That doesn't feel bad. No, let's just stay strong. All right. If he just lives down here and I keep the corner. So I really only have 45 points total. So it really actually comes down to, yeah, you get that. This is still gonna come down to endgame. although actually have a lot of potential. Actually, he doesn't really have good potential, but he does have a couple really annoying moves here because this cut is still available.
The last overtime. 9, 8. Seven,
hard to make it work six, directly, but he can five, push into the corner and reduce four. That. That's how you want to play. Okay. That does that. That is a little scary for you, you know. Is Hane super dangerous? Are you going to live? Ah. All right, Mr. Broccoli.
Over time. 9, 8, seven, six, five,
yeah, this is a one down with a pretty four, losing record, actually, at this point. I mean, I guess he's played 8,000 games, so that's too soft. Too soft. He wants to make this cut work, but not so good. Maybe he's assuming he's allowed to cut here, since then he might be able to cut off the stick. But I think he's just too weak to do it.
The last like, overtime. Nine,
even though nominally eight, the score is very close. Okay, yeah. Here, I'll give you one more chance. Here's your chance. Oh, actually, yeah, he can still cut. This peep here is still good for him.
The last overtime. 9, 8.
Oh, alright, yep. Alright, now white has no problems. And black really does need to answer this, okay. No problems. This looks big. Is it big enough? Not really, but it's big. No problems for white. That means we play moves like this. Let me do another count. I said 45, but maybe that was generous. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23. Yeah, it was like 45 points. Oh, what are you doing? This is too big. It's turned into a very big corner for white. Let me make these squares go away. So this, we got 25. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20.
The last overtime. Nine,
so, eight, what was that? 20, 40, 65?
Seven, six.
I can just play here. Yeah, 65-ish plus Comey, so we're in low 70s for white. So this doesn't, in the end, this didn't really turn into a real game. I can play here, right? Not a problem. Not a problem. A little problem. Bum, bum, bum.
9, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. 6, 5, 4.
I may have been wrong. Yeah, so seven, let's just assume 70 to, there's at least 10 points between these two things, right? So I'd put black around 60, maybe a few more points in here, 65. So we're looking at least a 10 point win for white, but
nine,
this is eight, looking like it's going very poorly for black.
Six, five, four, three, two, one.
Does that work? No, that doesn't work. I think you just died, right? Did I do everything correctly here? Any problem? Black just died. think you just died. All right, never mind. Huge win for white. while I was counting up the score, I assumed black would find a way to not die over here, but he didn't. So, yeah. All right, now that's definitely a game. White ends up making extra 25 points over here.
The last overtime. 9, 8, 7.
So, yeah, black still... this is not a thing. I just connect, right? Or do I actually Atari and then connect? It seems better. Yeah. All right. This little Tesuji here, just Atari and Descend, just really screwed him up. Like, just he just had, it's totally not on his radar of a possibility. So yeah, this was a much scarier game. I really did not use this Aji very well. Okay, you are allowed to do that. That is a thing. This is a big move. Actually, over here, this is quite big too. Is there something in here? And that, oh man, there's almost things in here. Yeah, that doesn't do anything because I took this Atari first, but he's trying. He's trying to short that liberty. Okay. There you go. There you go. I should play this pretty soon. This is also actually pretty interesting. Not quite. This one's just good enough. All right, so that's really big. This over here is a really huge ass peep. This is big. I mean, he can't. There's no way to win this game now at this point. This is. That's not. All right, I see what he's trying to force a capturing race thingy. Fine. Yeah, if he can prevent me from having two eyes, then maybe he has a shot at doing something with this dead group. But it's really hard when this stone's in Atari. Like, really, really hard.
The last overtime.
Like, he's just gonna end up killing this huge group. He's like, he's gonna end up killing himself.
6, 5, 4, 3.
Okay. Go for it. You gotta be really careful. How does he peep this? Oh, he can pop out that eye. All right. So that is a thing he can do. Sort of. Actually, I can take it in Sente whenever I want, right? Like, it's always Gotei for him. No, it's not always Gotei for him. Oh, yeah, I should do this immediately. That's really important, actually. All right, that is increasing in importance. This move is needed.
8, 7, 6, 5.
Okay. All right, here, let's give you a shot. Okay. Enough of that. So we can still, after he solves this problem, he can still sort of poke out the eye here. Okay. But we just come this way. Hard for him to poke out this eye effectively. Yeah, this whole stick's gonna die.
The last overtime.
Oh my god. Is that a better response than this? I'd really like a better response than this. Here, let's play. He's in Yoyomi. Sure. Maybe just extend here for him, but this whole stick's gonna die.
The last overtime.
This whole stick.
9, 8,
I'm gonna kill this whole 7, damn stick.
6, 5, 4, 3.
Okay, you're gonna poke it out. You. Oh, man. Fine, I have 1.5 eyes. Anytime you can take away that eye, but you're gonna die. You're going to die. It's gonna be one of these double Seki situations where everybody is sad. Is that how that works? But double, so yeah, here's if you don't know this, right? This will, if I have one group with one eye in between his two groups with one eye, assuming that everybody has enough liberties so that a capturing race is imminent, the one-eyed group in the middle of the two one-eyed groups is the winner, right? It just turns into a double Seki where he'll never be able to approach, and I can approach either one whenever I want.
8, 7, 6, 5, 4.
So we can kind of make an eye over here, but... Oh, man. All right, I have 2 half-eyes, so I can just live. Is this really... Or I could fight a Ko for everything. That's pretty cool. All right, let's fight a Ko for everything, maybe. Also, actually, if I have 2 one-eyed groups, if I just get enough outside liberties, I can just capture him before he captures me. So, again, I'm super not in any real danger here. I am not sweating this out. If anything, I need to pee from drinking so much tea.
The last overtime. 9, 8.
This is the continuing move. 6, if you really want to do this.
5.
Oh. Okay, so peaceful resolution for everyone. I have 2 half-eyes. Oh, let's play this one for sure. 2 half-eyes lives, or two, well, 1 plus 2 half-eyes equals 2 eyes, and that lives. Stick is safe, everybody's safe. Get that big move, get this big move. I'm not sure, I just can't tell what the best shape over here for white is. It might even be that one, which is lame.
9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2.
All right. Oh, this doesn't quite do anything, right? Let's play anyway. All right, then we're gonna play this one. All right, right, that one doesn't do anything. We knew that. We knew that. Take some points there. This is also kind of big. I wonder if this peep is actually a key to making one of these other sequences work. Is that a thing? I don't think that's a thing. Oh, maybe it just makes this sente. Ooh, yeah, so now if I go here, that one feels overplay-ish. No, it's totally fine though, right? Play here, play here. Play here, just cut. I think it's fine. I think we're fine. Just take all these points on the bottom. That turned into a huge white corner. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. That's a 30-point corner. Just 30 points. Straight up. I think I want this one. This one threatens to sente connect and take all those in the corner. I mean, not sente connect, but just... Sorry, it's a... I had to say, the follow-up is take everything in this corner, too. All right, there you go. Done. 1, 2. That's how 2 half-eyes make an additional eye, kids. So anyway, black ended up getting... How many points is this? 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 points on this whole side of the board. This whole...
9,
I don't know.
8.
From here to here, there's just 4 points for black.
4, 3,
That's pretty bad. Or unfortunate. That is unfortunate for our dear opponent. That's big. Man, I'd really like... Yeah, I should just play here, right? Like, this is just an obnoxious move for Black to deal with. Of course, this is obnoxious, too.
8, 7, 6, 5, 4.
Ooh. All right. Oh, he's a Mbioyomi. He's just freaking out a little bit. Black still kind of has only 45 points, and this is 30. Here's another, that's 20 points. I mean, plus maybe more.
The last over.
So that's 50, 60, Komi. Are you sure? Let's ask you a question. Oh, actually, this is a nice looking move. Yeah, he can play here. Yeah, maybe this was overplay, because he has this. He can play here and connect. Okay, you did not see the move. So I overplayed a little bit, but I was not punished in the slightest. And he's in Mbioyomi. All right, now this turned into a 30-point corner. So we're close to 80. This is another 30-point win. Apparently, that's just the thing. I just beat... what do you call it? One Don's by 30 points. No more, no less. Okay. So what was the story of this game? I mean, it really was okay for Black. I should have just probably finished the Joseki down here and not put another weak group in here.
The last overtime.
Black ended up dealing with it really well.
8, 7, 6.
Really, really well. This was the broccoli game. I don't know if you need an explanation for broccoli. It just is. Yeah, I feel bad about giving Black a giant 45 point anything, though. It always makes you feel kind of bad, even if you take a couple of 30 point ones in the process. Oh, wait, I didn't even give myself these points. I forgot about these. I win by way more than 30 points. Never mind. 30 points is a lie. Do not trust me. What's bigger, this or this? This is bigger, right? I kind of assume that defended against this corner crap. I kind of rushed to play it. This is a big move. Yeah, I totally forgot about this. So this is very large. 30, 30, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, another 20, 80, 90. Yeah, so I have 100 points. This is fine. There's just not much left on this game, on this board. That wasn't even really a... Oh, no, that was a good move. Ha! I have this cut right now. I wonder if he sees it. This cut is good. Good cut.
The last overtime.
Yeah. We're sure it doesn't work now, right? Yeah. What's left? This? I guess. This? Oh, this. This move. Okay. Yep, that one. I should make sure to get this move. This move is like really sente, right? Like really, really sente. And this move threatens a huge ko. That sounds fun. Yeah, let's play this first. Okay. This move's kinda feels good. That feels like that will be good. Everything good?
The last overtime. Nine.
Oh yeah, there is a kind of a problem here. It's not a real problem. Bum, 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 bum. Okay. Not a real problem. I mean, tiny problem. But we can fix it. Dun, 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 dun. Yeah. And then we get to play there. And this is really kind of boring. This take some reverse sente. That and that. It's good, maybe. All right, sandbagger games. Also, these people don't know when to resign. I mean, there's actually not that many moves left, so.
Nine, eight, seven,
I should have taken that one.
Six, five, four.
Yeah. This bigger. Not really. All right, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. There are still 15 moves left on this board. Okay. Yep, that was the one I wanted. 2 points or the half point pseudo sente? I don't know. Take that 2.1. Oh crap. There's this ko thing. More than 15 points left. You want that ko? Take the point there. All right. That's a pointish, half pointish. Is that biggest? Might be. This is really nothing. I should have asked that earlier. It's a small pig's mouth, but he gets another sente move here.
Eight,
yeah, so it's dead.
Seven, six,
that doesn't matter,
five,
right?
4, 3, 2, 1.
Okay. We have a bunch of coves. Da da da. Dun, dun, dun. Start counting. Oh, right, we're, sure. Yep, 50 point win. So, I mean, let's ignore that. That really, I mean, that was 20 points, but it really didn't determine the game. this also got way too big. Yeah, what was the key moment for the broccoli game? You know, I think this is a wash. Like, I don't think this is particularly good for either of us. Like, it's just fine. Maybe linking up here with this ko, but here's how I think this should have gone. Right, so black plays here, white takes the ko, black takes here. White should probably play here right now. Something like this. And then, yeah, maybe that's really not big enough ko threat either, because white can endure. I don't know. This feels fine for white. Feels kind of fine for everybody. Black still has a lot of potential though. All right, so anyway, the game went this way. So black basically just took this corner for in exchange for let me make my weak group really strong. And so I got to play the first move. In this case, black should almost definitely have played this one. Oops, no. Here and then here. Almost definitely. I like this idea. This idea is good. Attaching there is probably bad. Maybe even that. How big is that? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So that's like 60. That's more like 60 points if black just closes it right now. And that would just basically solidify 60 points. Not impossible for white to make 60 points at all. Like, this is still very much a game. But all right, so original. Yeah, and this white, even though white reduced, it really didn't feel great for white. So here, yeah, this move, this seems like the opportunity to do something. So here, yeah, now the moment seems lost. But then we get the moment kind of back. Right, so here, what if black extends? Maybe white extends? Tough. Black takes peep. If black just pushes through like this, that still feels like, yeah, just because if white gets pushed this way, white will connect over here. So maybe actually, it's already too late here. This moment, can we try the dreaded triple hane? I mean, connect here, play here, try to get white running. Like this seems like the moment, right? Like white, you know, effectively, like if this was a six, let's assume this could have been a 60 point territory, and white reduced it to about 45. So this reduction is kind of worth 15 points. Is one way to think about it. And at this point of the game, I think that's kind of enough. Yeah, this feels, something like this just feels more directed. This move is so bad. I don't know what he's trying to do here. Like, it really doesn't activate the Aji. It doesn't threaten the group. And here, yeah, if you're just giving up the stone, now there's no problems for white in the center. And then after this move, still really tough for black. Because if this just turns into another 20 points, like, there's just nothing. So I'm not a robot. I don't know what the worst move in the game was, but man, did this one just feel out of place. Just not taking anything, just not declaring anything. Like, if you're gonna play this one, hey, go back to the original, I have to step back here. Like, maybe just try at least something like this. I don't know. I don't know what to play over here. Maybe that. Just something, just ask for like a little bit more so white doesn't get quite so big. But even here, it's still really tough. Like still really tough. Because of this. I don't know. I really don't know actually what black should do in this neighborhood. It just this Aji isn't quite enough to make something really happen. You saw the weakness. Yeah, I don't know. It's like broccoli. It's just good, but a little mysterious. And you don't always know why you're eating it, but you do it anyway because it's on your plate. And so I don't know. That's the broccoli game. It turned into a giant 50-point win. It's really weird. Sometimes I really don't understand how I win these games. Like, I think I just make a lot of moves that end up gaining me, like, 3 points in a move, like, 10 moves in a row, and then I'm up by 30. But certainly that move just doesn't feel right. This is the stem of my broccoli. I really didn't like it. Yeah, this was my broccoli stem. That's how I'm going to say this game was. Here are my florets. These were nice. Just hate dealing with the stem. But then my opponent just said, here, you know what? That stem of yours, you know, you can take your time eating it. Like, you don't even have to really eat it. I'm just going to help you. I'm just going to coat it in salty cheese and make it as great tasting as possible so you don't have to chew it. And so from here, it was just a very easy game. There you go. That's why it's the broccoli game. I figured it out. There's my broccoli stem. My opponent helped me eat it. He seasoned it nicely for me, and I had nothing to worry about. Everything just tasted great. So there you go. Happy going. Hope you're enjoying the Sandbagger series. We'll see you next time.